at night asking myself, excellent, Danny. Now you can pop enemy flesh like a ripe watermelon. Okay, let's look at your other rifle. Let's say your target remembered to wear their helmet and vest today. These rounds fly straight and nice. Now you got your own supply of high velocity war crimes. Let's look at your attachments. Time to make your very first suppressor. This will turn a bang into a bang. See how easy that was? Now you can silently headshot your enemies like a real asshole. The workbench is your friend, Danny. A friend with benefits.
Damn, making shit is addictive.
With that workbench, you can build a new Yara. Easy as smoking a cigar on Sunday.
been through enough of them in Esperanza. Thank you.
Here comes trouble. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdón. I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
U.S. military.
Isn't everybody?
Okay. You show me where it is.
First, you take this battle. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside. What's wrong? Getting tired?
Conscript or volunteer?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word. Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info. One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Faces ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here. Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for.
Hans already giving you his right tool for the right job, Tom. Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then... Snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Dad, these are our enemies. They are not people. They are rabid dogs and must be put down.
It is your duty to inform your
patria. If you have any information leading to their whereabouts, paradise will be ours. But only after these terroristas have been brought to justice.
Amanda's gonna promote me when she sees how good I fix it.
Our tobacco. Which means it is the lifeblood of Yara. When the Libertad terroristas attack one of our tobacco fields, they are attacking all of us. They are attacking Yara, attacking our future, our children's future. We must protect our
fields.
Join me in thanking the brave men and women of the Yara military. By putting on the uniform, they have made a promise. Between you and the chaos. And place only the best weapons in their hands. All.
Byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
You and I used to stick these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the north. Guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Hey, okay. What the hell is this?
This. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserve that one.
So do I.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you.
Hello, my friend.
Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, Danny. They carry gadgets.
Let's take a look at that Supremo.
The special ingredient that makes this all happen is Supremo Bomb. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here. Go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, Gary.